Hey everyone, and welcome back to another great under $5 eShop deals video, where each and every week we go through all the games that are currently on sale on the Nintendo Switch eShop, and we pick out which are the best pickups for under $5. Now just in case you're new to this series or the channel, just a quick reminder as usual that I don't go over the deals that were mentioned in last week's under $5 video. However, some deals do last more than 7 days. If you want to make sure you're missing out on no games, I will be linking that video up above. You can always check it out after this video. Also, as usual, I'll be doing a $5 eShop gift card giveaway. All you need to do to participate in that giveaway is drop a friendly comment down below on the video, and then tune in to our regular eShop deals video on the weekend. I will be announcing the winner in that video. And last thing before we get started on the list, don't forget that if you do like the content, best way to support the channel, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you aren't already. Now, just as we're getting started, I do want to mention that some of these games, the deals are running out and they have less than a day left. So if you're interested in any of these games, make sure to check out the eShop right away after watching the video. Now, the first game on our list is going to be Ayer Memories of Old at 90% off for only $1.99. Now, this is an amazing 3D exploration slash puzzle solving game. There's no combat in this game, but let me tell you, the visuals are amazing and the feeling of flight that you get is quite unique. If you're going to pick up only one game for this week, I would definitely put Ayer Memories of Old at the top of the list at $2. This game is a definite steal. Next on the list, we have Le Grand Legacy Tales of the Fatebound at 90% off as well, once again for only $1.99. Now, this game, I say, is some amazing value. You get a full-blown JRPG for only $2. Now, if you're looking for gameplay hours for value this week, Le Grand Legacy is amazing. And on top of it, the visuals are very strong in this game. The gameplay is solid. At $2, once again, you're getting a great deal with this game. Now, next on our list, we have Woven, once again, 90% off for only $1.99. And this is a 3D action platformer with a quite unique setting where you're playing as a stuffed animal, but you get to basically change up your body parts to tackle different obstacles. It is a very solid 3D action platformer. And once again, at only $2 for this week, this is another no-brainer. Next on the list, we have Felix the Reaper at 86% off, once again at that amazing price point of only $1.99. Now, this is a 3D puzzle platformer with a romantic comedy setting. It has some really original aesthetics, and this game is another definite pickup for this week if you're looking for a cheap game that will really knock your socks off. Next, we have a game that I love to suggest for some really easy pickup and play action, Moto Rush GT, that is back to 86% off for only $1.99. Now, this is an arcade-style motorcycle racing game. As I say every time, we don't have a lot of these on the Switch, and this one is a ton of fun for just some pickup and play. Is it the greatest racing game ever? Definitely not, but at $2, it is definitely worth the investment. Now, next on the list, we have a personal favorite of mine, the Bug Butcher, at 75% off at only $1.99. Now, this is a arcade-style action shooter where you're controlling a space exterminator that has been sent to basically eliminate all types of pests. It is crazy fun action, co-op gameplay. If you're looking once again for a cheap game for this week to play with another player, this is a great pickup. Even in one player mode, it is definitely worth it. Now, next on the list, we have Dimension Drive at 84% off for only $1.99. Now, I even mentioned this game in the weekend video. Dimension Drive is a shoot 'em up game, but with a really original premise. Your screen is basically split in two with a copy of your ship on each side, and you can phase from one side of the screen to the other, so only one is active at any point. This is a mechanic that will help you get through obstacles, face down different enemies, and basically approach different stages in different ways. It is a great experience for only $1.99. Next on the list, we have Super Star Path at 60% off for $1.99. Now, this is a shoot 'em up, but meets a puzzle game, and it's done in quite an original way where through the stages, rather than shooting all the enemies on screen, you actually have to think of each and every shot to basically dig a path through the stage. Then when you get to the bosses, it is a bullet hell storm. This is an awesome game if you're into either puzzle games or even shoot 'em ups. Now, next on the list, we have another favorite of mine. We have Doguri at 50% off for only $2.49. Now, this game does come with a warning. It can be tough and challenging. However, if you like old school platformers, think of Mega Man, but as a dog samurai with awesome boss battles at the end of each stage. This game is a game that I love a ton, and it has a decent replayability factor because after you've played through the game as Doguri, you get to play it as his colleague who does have a shooter style mechanic and makes me think even more of the Mega Man style. A game I love to mention, however, as I said, make sure you're up to the challenge. Now, next on the list, we have Rogue Aces at 80% off for only $2.59. Now, this is another amazing pickup for this week. This is an arcade-style flight simulator with procedurally generated levels where basically you're running missions in different war zones. Sometimes you'll have to eliminate enemies, sometimes it'll be structures. This is overall a really, really amazing game. This is another one that if you don't know what to pick up this week and you want to give something a try, Rogue Aces is almost a no-fail game where everyone will find something to love in it. Now, next on the list, we have Gear Club Unlimited at 80% off for $2.98. Now, if you'd like your racing games in the simulation style rather than the arcade style, where Gear Club Unlimited is a steal at only $3. Of course, the second one is already out, but nonetheless, there is tons of hours of fun to have with the first one, especially when you're getting it at only $3. So if you're into racing games, you don't have Gear Club Unlimited yet at only $3, this is a definite pickup for this week. Now, next on the list, we have Flashback at 85% off for only $2.99. Now, this is the remake of a classic action platformer. And let me tell you that if you played the original, this is a definite game you want to pick up on sale at only $3 because it is a beautiful remake of the experience you had back in the day. However, even if this is your first time playing the game, right now with a sale of only $3, this is a definite game to give a try if you're into the action platformer genre. Just to let you know, some of the mechanics do feel dated in some areas, but nonetheless, overall, it is a great experience. Now, next, we have Hellwarders at 80% off for only $2.99. Now, this game, when it came out, was a buggy mess on the Nintendo Switch. A viewer a couple of weeks ago pointed to me that it was actually updated quite severely, so I gave it a try this week, and you know what? I was pleasantly surprised. The game is now very playable. There are still some frame rate drops when there is a lot of action on screen, but nonetheless, the game is in a much better state than when it originally released. This is basically an action RPG meets tower defense mechanics, where basically you have to keep the denizens of hell from overtaking the world. It is a great game to play if you're into those types of gameplay, which blends tower defense mechanics. Now, next on the list, we have Skyland Rush Air Raid Attack at 50% off for only $3.49. Now, this is a game that I love to recommend when it's on sale, because at $7, it's full price. There are better shoot 'em ups or cutie ups on the Nintendo Switch, but at $3.50, this becomes amazing value with really solid controls, beautiful animations, and overall just some really fun gameplay. So if you want to shoot 'em up but a sort of more laid back version, Skyland Rush should definitely be a pickup for this week. Now, the next game for this week is going to be Double Dragon 4. Now, I did mention this game a couple of weeks ago, but it is still on sale at 49% off for $3.50. Now, the only reason I'm not mentioning the other Double Dragons, as I said in the last video, is that you're way better picking up the Double Dragon Kunio-kun bundle, which has already been as low as $10. So the other ones I would really not pick up at $3.50 individually. But Double Dragon 4 is not part of that other pack and is really a newer entry in the series. However, it does feel like an original Double Dragon, and that has its positives and negatives. A lot of people were expecting modernized gameplay, but they got almost a carbon copy follow-up of Double Dragon 2, as if Double Dragon 3 never existed, which I think a lot of people would have wished. But nonetheless, this is an excellent entry into the series for anyone who was in love with the retro style of Double Dragon 2. Now, next on the list, we have Celeste at 75% off for $4.99. Now, let me tell you that Celeste, in my opinion, is probably the best 2D platformer we currently have on the Switch. It only comes with a warning. It can become extremely challenging and extremely frustrating. However, at the same time, when you finish a new section or new level of Celeste, depending on how you want to look at it, it is also extremely satisfying, and it really develops your skill as a player throughout the game, which is why I think so many people love this game. Anyway, if you want a challenge and you want to play one of probably the greatest 2D platformers on the Switch, definitely pick up Celeste for this week. Now, next is another game I also mentioned on the weekend video, and that is Haunted Halloween 86 at 50% off for $4.99. Now, this isn't only a retro-inspired game, but it is a true retro game. What I mean by that is there exists a cartridge version that actually runs on an NES and is limited by all the limitations that we had back in the day. This is an amazing 2D brawler, sort of like, think of a Double Dragon, but with Street Fighter-like inputs for special moves. Fair warning though, Haunted Halloween does get quite difficult towards the end with some really hardcore platforming sections, so if you do pick this one up again, once again, make sure you're ready for the challenge. Now, our last game for this week at the $5 price point, because it is 74% off, we have BlazBlue Cross Tag Battle. As I mentioned last time, if you really want to get into this game, there is a full pack with the DLC included at around $25, if I'm not mistaken. And if you really want to get into this game, this is a better place to start. However, if you just want to try it out, or you just want a laid-back fighter for when someone comes over, well, this is a great pickup at only $5. This is an anime-styled fighting game, which basically has different characters meeting from the BlazBlue series, the Persona series, and other anime and fighting franchises. This is a great pick-em-up for someone who wants a game that can get really, really deep in its fighting mechanics. And that is a warning at the same time. It might take an adaptation period before you actually pull off some great combos, but once you do, it really becomes a quite fantastic game. So that is pretty much it for our list of the great eShop deals under $5 for this week. Now, just a quick reminder on the way out, don't forget to drop your comment down below if you want to be entered in this week's giveaway of the $5 eShop gift card, and then tune into the weekend video to see if you won or not. I also want to take a couple of seconds to really thank the channel supporters. You make a huge difference in joining the channel already, and you can check out all their names in the end credits. And just one last thing before we go, as I said at the beginning of the video, don't forget that if you want to support the channel, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already, and hit the notification bell so you know when all my future videos come out. And as usual, I hope I'll see you in my next video.